endoplasmic reticulum. All the living organisms are made up of cells. Hence, the cell is considered as a basic unit of life. All the life processes take place inside the cell. Hence, the cell is also known as structural and functional unit of life. The cell contains different cell organelles such as mitochondria, endoplasmic reticulum, Golgi complex, chloroplasts, ribosomes, etc. to facilitate all the life processes. In this video, let us learn about one among them, the endoplasmic reticulum. When a cell is observed under electron microscope, a network of membranous structure is found, known as endoplasmic reticulum. It is a large network of membrane-bound tubes and sheets. The membrane resembles the structure of plasma membrane. It is of two types, rough endoplasmic reticulum and smooth endoplasmic reticulum. Rough endoplasmic reticulum contains ribosomes on it and plays a major role in protein synthesis, whereas the smooth endoplasmic reticulum participates in lipid metabolism, glycogenolysis, as well as detoxification. The lipids and proteins synthesized by the endoplasmic reticulum is transported toward the cell as well as to the cell membrane. Sometimes from the cell membrane it is transported to the other cells even. In vertebrate liver cells, the smooth endoplasmic reticulum detoxifies the poisonous substances that enter into the cell. So, the endoplasmic reticulum plays a major role in proteins and lipid synthesis as well as it detoxifies the poisonous substances.